right.
Hey,
what do we got?
Goldie Braun! Want to get back here and explain that bombshell?
Time is tight and your understanding unimportant.
Can I shoot him? Come on, let me shoot him.
Hey, we're in this together, and Smart Money says it's going to be a tough fight.
Imagine ambivalent omnipotence, drifting in darkness.
Speaking of dark...
Oh. Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose, until uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent.
That's a pretty dark.
Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed. Symptom and solace. They worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
This is the scary part!
Is it?
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation. Flagellation, gorged with grief and consternation.
Bars.
I told you
he's
this
spitting.
Was the scary part.
He is
it was
spitting.
Pure putrefaction, sown from the seed of my strength.
Is that the soul stone?
My soul stone gone sour. I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation. You let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
I'm with Rocket. Raker knew exactly what he was doing. That man's a master manipulator. Damn it! Now you've got me doing it.
I bear no blame for my fallen friend. Our errant experiment all but broke us both.
Then how do you explain how your best bud got his hands on the stone and has now taken over the galaxy?
I cannot.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Corral was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different, and it felt different. She took me back to the QZ and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki, and I saw it kill Corral.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivably. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
That's what Corral said. The three of them are somehow connected. She said Nikki needs to accept her death.
Magus preys upon her pain, manipulates her mind while feeding on her flock of followers.
And I'm guessing it never gets full.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So... Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
You did. You just didn't understand his perplexed mindset.
Step one, find Nikki.
How did y'all get down
two,
there and I'm up here?
Her mom ain't coming back from the dead.
Step three, get that stone away from her and mop the floor with that Magus thing.
You show no shortage of assurance.
Yeah, this one's Mr. Positivity. It's enough to make you sick.
The stone is both bondage and bridge for Magus, and a young mind is most malleable. If Magus is merged with her, she may not survive this ever.
We won't let it come to that.
Not to join the Golden Downer, but how are we supposed to find
him? Going...
What are you...
Oh, flock.
How did he... What you know, Svice. Thank you for answering my question, Dave.
They've got the Cortex. They can go anywhere, convert anyone.
We need to go now.
Why does that sound like you're not coming with us?
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay.
Then we'll stay and help.
Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Just trust me.
Don't go dying. I'm starting to actually get you.
I'm gonna miss her. She doesn't die or anything, I'm just saying I miss her.
Pop a squat, golden boy, you're making me nervous.
Well, perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
Sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mutt. Groot says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancy Words?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
If it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns.
Or, hear me out, I could just walk off the ship
now.
Wouldn't
bet on Peter winning that fight. Took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe he caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that. I don't think that's where Golden Boy went to.
He's in your cabin if you're looking for him, Peter.
I know.
And I have to go talk to him? I didn't want to, but I guess I had to.
Hey, Warlock. Open up. This is my room, you know. And that would be my cassette cover.
You penned this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry. It's music. Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures. As is its scribe.
Okay. What's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
Yes. Absolutely.
I don't know what it means.
Wise words. Sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
I understood
Maybe
that for some reason.
Maybe we can meet in the middle then.
Yes. An oath. Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Yes.
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader. That I'll be decisive and that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
I stand partially reassured.
That's good enough for me.
Leaving.
Would a wanton hand supply sustenance to this chamber?
He's asking for room service now.
Come get your own. We've got a full fridge.
Well, not exactly.
So, how is he?
Frustrating. It's like talking to Suzanne Harris at the summer dance all over again.
Ain't that the Humi girl you tried to impress with your yo-yo skills?
Yeah, and it went about as well as talking to Mr. Cape.
What's a yo-yo?
Yeah.
That explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo. If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
I will handle this communication.
All yours, buddy.
Is that?
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the true of a divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. Thank the nature for the gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land at the spaceport.
It works, it works. it works, my boy. Yeah, the ship is huge compared to nowhere. Which is just the head of Celestial.
All them bars. And betting parlors.
And noodle joints.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I assume it would be worse.
Raker rallies regiments while we wait, whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, Gulp.
What the flork? Great! Cocoon Boy thinks he's a butterfly now!
He is a man of action.
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
No.
We cannot lose focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. Let's do this. Time to save Nikki.
God damn it.
Peter.
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Welcome, travelers. Have you come to witness the fulfillment?
What now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise.
Yes.
The beginning of a new world. One without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of the fulfillment? Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped! Attack!
My bad.
Drop it on him! Punch it, Drax!
Good! But there's a lot more where he came from!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
On Peter!
Push me next!
Why did you come after me? What did I do to you?
Do your thing, Drax!
How many times have I saved your butt? what now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
There it is. It's gonna be that type of fight. More?
Good night.
Feel this?
He did it.
Wackos better pray their new world comes with.
Let's upgrade.
About death or pain or.
You. 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 You.
Fear, because I'm gonna kill him for flarking up this spaceport.
They have been very busy redecorating.
Scott! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
Are you good?
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize some of the guys shooting at us were nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used the backup telepath.
Just because the tower shut down doesn't mean Cosmo is too. Last time we were here, he knocked out me, Gamora, and Drax, and Lady Hellbender's bounty hunters, like it was nothing. Kinda dreading what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Clark! Over there!
There's so many of them. I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
The church tailors their offer to the individual.
Seems to me most of them would give in.
Or they'd be killed. Not an easy choice.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hell's Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun inside the Continuum Cortex.
To siphon Faith from multiple worlds at once? Is that even possible?
The energy ain't filling these batteries. It's moving away from them.
So let's keep it down. They don't know we're here.
Lousy fun Flarkers! Get ready to die!
They do not fear death.
Don't mean we can't hurt them first.
Oh yeah.
Fly!
Without you, Rocket! I scrambled more than his brain with that one! That's how it's done!
Yes, sir. That's
more
how you
batteries
kick
the deeper we go. 100 units says they're tied to the fulfillment.
Priest said that they were bringing.
They can't raise the dead, especially after we saved Nikki.
Well, we could do that in the next episode. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, comment your favorite part of the game, and I'll see you next time.